I've gotten my grill pan, so I can do Korean barbecue at home. This is the pan. It fits on top of your standard burners, whether it be the portable one I'll be using here for videos, or if it's on a regular stove. And you might have seen this in K-drama, or if you've been a fan of Korean or Japanese barbecue, they use variations upon this. This form, just as a side note, goes back thousands of years, and they would see a form like this, and it was like a turtle oven or a turtle grill, and it's more humpback, it's higher. But you'll see these in cast iron in China, and then in stone. They would carve them out of stone in ancient China and ancient Korea. So I've got some beef that I marinated, and I've got some veggies I prepped for a pizza, and those are going to go on the grill here. And I've got some other things. I'll throw those on, and we're gonna do a little bit of the barbecue. That is there. We'll go ahead and start this up. I thought about getting some mushrooms, but that'll be for another day. All right, so let's try a piece of this steak here. Shake off a little bit of marinade, rather decent size. This steak is called limo steak, which if you've been to a Mexican grocery store, there's usually a very cheap cut of sirloin. You can get them in Chicago. It was the cheapest meat you could buy in a place called the Ukrainian Village, which is pretty cool for them. Round one. So, all in one bite. Thank you. And just as a last little bit, show how to clean her, what this does. See all that gunk? None of that ever got near the flame, so that's all still clean. And cleanup's gonna be pretty easy.